You know, I used to hate my name. Almost my entire life, I didn't like my name. And when I got to New York and started auditioning, I really contemplated on changing my stage name to something else. See, my mother named me Zack after she saw the final dress rehearsal of A Chorus Line at the Public Theater. And I just thought it was corny and I just never liked it. But as I've gotten older, I've really learned to appreciate it and I really actually love it now. It's kind of cool. Well, it's April 14th, 2021, and 2 weeks after my second vaccination shot. And I think it's time for me to make a change, you know? So I got my ticket. I think it's time to go home. Where it feels like home to me, anyway. And I'm not gonna give up. You know, I might be older and a little thicker around the waist or whatever. I'm here and I'm not gonna give up. I'm gonna go back. I wanna get that number. Never be enough. Not my words. And it's time to kiss this video diary. Goodbye. So, until next time. Cheers.
Kiss today goodbye. The sweetness and the sorrow. Wish me luck the same to you. But I can't regret what I did for love, what I did for love. Look, my eyes are dry. The gift was ours to borrow. It's as if we always knew. And I won't forget what I did for love, what I did for. Kiss today goodbye and point me toward tomorrow. We did what we had to do. Did for love. Love is never gone. As we travel on, love's what we'll remember. Kiss today. did for love. What I did for
Turn me up.